I'm going to take Doug's question, and then yours is going to be the last one. I'm going to stick around. You can come down here. All right. Okay, we've got another student here. I'm going to get this question, these two. Feel free to stick around. I will stay for a period of time as well. All right, so Doug, Doug, I think I started to ask Doug's question, and I don't know what happened from Walker. Doug, are you for the Keystone and Dakota pipelines? Does the U.S. need to think about energy independence as well as alternative energy sources? So Doug, yes, absolutely, we need to think about energy independence. I think being beholden to any foreign government of any sort is a mistake. We have discovered and have been able to develop our energy sources here in the United States like we have never had in previous years. We need to keep doing that. I do support the pipelines as well. I think we need to have. The Interparliamentary Group. I deal with the Canadian government all the time. Justin Trudeau, the environment doesn't have a bigger friend than Justin Trudeau. And when Justin Trudeau supports the pipeline, Canada believes that they can do this safely and effectively. And guess what? When Canada's pulling it up out of the ground, and it's either going to go south to the Gulf of Mexico, or it's going. In fact, they're building a pipeline all the way across. To the Maritimes, Nova Scotia. They're building a pipeline all the way that way and west. So they're going to go either east or west with their oil, or they're going to come south. And guess what? I would rather have American workers refining that.
That's so
temporary. Absolutely not. Don't confuse a construction job with a long-term refinery job. All right. First of all. Second of all. Okay. I have a family that's involved in construction. You know,
are they refining it here?
Your point, yes, they are down in the Gulf Coast. Your point is that these are somehow temporary construction jobs. Every single time you have a builder build a house, that's a quote temporary job. Guess what? They're going to build another house, and they're going to keep building another house.
They're going to keep building pipelines.
Here's what I think needs to happen. We need to not only build new pipelines, we need to go back and retrofit our current pipelines. We need to make them safer. We need to make our pipeline infrastructure is probably one of the least talked about infrastructure in that number. That is probably one of our least talked about infrastructure needs. So, okay, where are we at? We got this here.